traumatic scenes that almost made actors quit. So welcome to your favorite YouTube channel, Behind the Screen. In today's video, we're going to tell you about why some actors quitted Hollywood because of traumatic scenes. But before we begin with it, don't forget to smash the subscribe button and hit the notification bell icon to never miss out on more video we post. Stick to the video till the end. We all know that in Hollywood, many traumatic incidents take place because of which actors quit this industry. Without wasting much time, let's dive into today's topic. Daniel Frances, bullied. In the series of Twitter posts, Daniel Frances said that Mean Girl, whom he was forced to walk off from the sets of the movie Bully as she was bullied by his co-star Bijou Phillips. Bijou used to be criticized because of his size and orientations, and at that time, Daniel was closeted. Jim Carrey, How the Grinch Stole Christmas. Jim Carrey was the cast in a Christmas movie, and he went nuts as he had to spend at least 8.5 hours doing his hair and makeup. And according to him, it was torture. And then he told the director of the movie, Ron Howard, that he couldn't do this film because of his discomfort. Faye Dunaway, Chinatown. The scene of this movie was not difficult, but handling the director was very difficult for her. Roman Polanski, the director of the movie Chinatown, was so demanding of the lead actress of this movie that he wouldn't even allow her to go to the bathroom. This is torture, according to me. Faye had to relieve herself in a cup because of her director. And then, because she was so pissed off at Polanski, he threw that cup on his face once. For a girl, this is actually trauma. The next we have is Mary Elizabeth Mastrantonio, The Abyss. Many directors are known for their style of perfectionism, and one of them is James Cameron. It is said that Mary used to get CPR after almost being slapped, drowned, and screamed at repeatedly. The whole event was so traumatic for her that she decided to quit this movie and even yelled at the directors, saying that we are not animals. Jamie Alexander, Thor: The Dark World. Jamie, while filming an action scene in which she had to do a high-altitude stunt, almost became paralyzed. Because of this, she ever fell from the stairs during the rainy time. She suffered from a dislocated shoulder, a herniated disc, a chipped 11 vertebrae. Can you also feel the pain? Because I can feel it from what she went through. But still, she was strong enough to finish her roles in the movie because of the physical therapies she took. Otherwise, she was all about to quit the movie as you can't risk your whole life behind the movie. Jessica Alba, Fantastic Four: The Rise of the Silver Surfer. Imagine that you have to look pretty while crying. This is what Jessica had to do for this movie. To look pretty while crying was a difficult task for this absolute beauty as well. Because of this, she was ready to walk off from the movie. But then the director of the movie demanded her and convinced her to be a part of this movie. She said yes to act in the movie, Fantastic Four: The Rise of the Silver Surfer. Otherwise, she was ready to walk off from the movie. Robert Pattinson, Little Ashes. Acting like a gay for a movie and getting out from the comfort zone was very difficult. He made up his mind that he wouldn't be able to continue acting in this movie because of this role. He said that the scene was the worst because it was very difficult for this young actor to act like a guy in the movie Little Ashes. Though acting is all about getting out of your comfort zone and giving your best to make the movie better, sometimes some things are not meant to be, and it becomes difficult for the actor to do that role just like Robert, Jamie, and Jessica. The next we have is John Cena, 12 Rounds. John Cena is a wonderful actor and is very famous for his acting skills as well. There is no doubt about it, but that doesn't mean that he is not scared of things. Height is his main phobia, and that's why he quitted this movie as he couldn't cope with his anxiety level while shooting the scenes of this movie. One scene was given to him, which was the ultimate red flag for him to quit this movie. In that scene, he had to rappel down from a skyscraper, then dangle from a rope in midair, which was very difficult for him. This movie scene triggered his anxiety level so much that he walked off from the movie 12 rounds. We understand it is not easy to work in a movie, but that doesn't mean that the movie creators become harsh and rude towards them or to make them do anything they want them to do. What are your opinions regarding this? Let us know your opinions in the comment sections below. And with this, we are at the end of our today's video. I hope you enjoyed the video. Until the next, keep watching our video and thank you for sticking to the video till the end. Don't forget to subscribe, share, like, and comment. See you soon. Bye-bye.